This is steps 6 and 7 of Birth of the Blues. 6 and 7 are part of the Shim Sham Shimmy. There's steps 3 and 4 of the Shim Sham Shimmy. We learned the first two earlier, and this will be the final two. We ended with the crossover, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now step 6 is called the tap handy. And what we're going to do is we ended with step, step. We're going to put that right. We're going to do brush, touch, step. Brush, touch, step. Brush, touch, step. Brush, all change, step. We're going to do that 3 times. Brush, touch. Break, step, hip, step, heel step, heel step, step, step. Let's do that all together. And brush, goes, touch, 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 step 7 is called the half break. We do a break halfway through the step. So we're going to do leap forward, leap back, shuffle, ball change. Leap forward, leap back, shuffle, ball change. In the break, step, hip, step, heel step, heel step, step, step. We repeat that again. Forward, back, shuffle, ball change. Forward, back, shuffle, ball change. Step, hip, step, heel step, heel step, step, step. Now let's put that the two together. And here we go. And push, toes, step, 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 push, toes, step. Again.